What is a user story anyway? A user story is a short description of functionality a user would like included in a product. Think of a user story as a promise or reminder to have a conversation. When it's time to work on a particular story, developers talk to the user or customer who requested the story and say, "Tell us more." Because the story is a promise or reminder to have this conversation, what gets written as the story is not a full-blown specification like we'd write on a traditional non-agile project. What's written is just enough to remind people to have the conversation. Details are added as the conversations occur. In this way, you can think of a user story as a pointer to a requirement rather than as a requirement itself. The story points to conversations, but a story may also point to UI mockups, examples of how calculations should be performed, a simple flow diagram, or more.